That's Med Kid, who's Denis Borisovich from Abakan, which is in Russia's Caucasian region, near the Mongolian border, and he did Physiotins from his release Waves of Gray, One Word, all run together from July 13, Twisted Perspective from Rorke in Northern India before that with It's Just Fine Having You Now from his release Silence, and this came out September of 13. The full title is Silence, a Disturbed Form of Sound Waves, and in February that year, he had all of his musical instruments stolen, and he went through a pretty dark period for a long time. He decided to end all social interactions and stay in silence. But then the music kind of called him back into his real meaning in life, and he started creating music again. We're glad he did. Aerovane, who's Yuizan from Berlin before that, doing Amin from Atoll Scrap. Came out originally in 1999. Opaque before that, who's Maurizio Giambrone from Bournemouth in England. He's originally from Italy, and he also went by the name Abyssal Plains. Opaque with Kusa for the release Threads. The compilation came out December 14, put out by the Cavinet label. Includes 40 different artists on this one, and a lot of famous names in IDM and ambient music. Monica before that, who replaced the I with a period, so it looks like M-O-N-K-A. She's from Narva, which is in eastern Estonia near the Russian border. Monica with Masi Masi from her release In My Room, going back to February 14. Room of Wires before that, a duo from London that met online and began composing music. We heard Overtones from Asylum Sneaker, came out in August of 14 on Section 27, and that's a Scottish net label. We began with Hezel, who's Alexander Hezel from Riga and Latvia, doing Split Cycles from his release that came out in July of 9 called Magnets. Aliener Podcast 2024, September number 2. IDM in our last set, and we have some Alessio warmed up, ready to go. If you'd like to reach out, my email address is shows@alienairmusic.com. This is Alessio Bargiacci from Rome, and on this particular moniker he uses, it's AL355/0. We're going to hear most of his performance at the Sedna Sessions, going back to New Year's 2013 to 2014. And this was produced by Up Digital, who's Barry Forbes from East Kilbride in Scotland. And he had a number of these performances. This one was 40 hours long, featuring various artists. And it began on Tuesday, December the 31st. Let's let Alessio take it away. Thank you. Alessio Bargiotti from Rome, and his performance at the Setna Sessions, New Year's broadcast 2013 to 2014. And we heard a whole series of tracks, EESS, which stands for Experimental Electronic Sound. Windwalker before that, Synthetic Bardo. Before that, Early Morning Mind, A Passage in Time. Kobe Scotch, a remix of the track, originally done by Rearbeiten. And before that, Freeze Frame Reality, Ice Cold Ice, The Dark Path, Black Skyline. And we started with the intro of this set, the Setna Sessions New Year's broadcast 2013 to 2014, produced by Up Digital in Scotland. Alienware Podcast 2024, September number 2. Please sign up, be a subscriber, be a follower, and spread the word out there to fans and musicians alike so we can keep this project going. Next up, some mid-era. This is Bruno Lee from Zurich in Switzerland. And the compilation he put out that came out in September of 14 is called Unreleased Tracks 2007 to 2014. We're going to hear an excerpt of Stellar Planetin 1, The Variations. Cosmic Ground is Dirk Mueller from Aachen in Germany. He has a newer release out, but we're going back to 2017 for this live recording that he performed at the Eli Festival in Oorschot in the Netherlands the year before, 2016. We heard Underground 1, an excerpt of that piece off Cosmic Ground Live. Came out in 2017. Zixth before that is Spencer Lytle from San Diego. He did Laugh, L-A-F-2, from his release Queller. It came out of the Crime League label in March of 15. Miho before that, who's Miho Grbic from Bosanski Kobash in the far north of Bosnia-Herzegovina. He did Stranci, which means party, the original version, off the release Sumrak, which means dusk. Came out in August of 14. Expanse before that, just spell with an X, no E in there. That's Miles Webb from London, and Expanse did A Moment in the Light from Night Echoes. Going back to January 14. Arc before that, Ian Bonney from Middlesbrough and Mark Shreve from North London. Mark Shreve is one of many great synthetic musicians that passed on in the last few years. This is their sixth release called Arc Light. Came out in July of 14. We heard Proxima Obscuro by Arc, and we began with Bruno Lee, also known as Velvet Voyage, from Zurich in Switzerland, and he did Stellar Planeton 1 Variation, an excerpt of that long piece off unreleased tracks 2007 to 2014. That concludes Alienware Podcast 2024, September number 2. I appreciate all the comments out there from everyone. Please sign up, be a subscriber, be a follower, and spread the word out there to everybody. I'll be on the air this coming Sunday for Alien Air Music on KXLU Los Angeles, 88.9 FM on your radio dial, streamed worldwide on KXLU.com, and it's broadcast Sunday nights, 8 to 10 p.m. Pacific Time. And if you'd like to reach out again, my email address is shows@alienairmusic.com.